Hey Dan, how's it going?
Oh, not so good. I don't really want to talk about it.
Oh, we've got just the thing for you.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
Yeah, what's up, Dan?
My parents like want me to get a job and stuff.
Why do you have to get a job? Don't you like get an allowance or something?
Yeah, man, you don't need to get a job. She can make it big with that movie you're making.
Yeah, just look at Miley Cyrus. She got her break on Hannah Montana, and now she's such a huge role model.
You relate, like, everything back to her. Isn't Miley that girl who was twerking on Robin Thicke?
Guys, my parents like cut me off. They said I need to get a real job and not live in their basement and do something with my life.
Twerking. That's a funny word. Twerking. Twerking.
Twerking is like the new thing. Miley Cyrus used to be Hannah Montana, and I grew up watching her, like, every day.
Guys, this is serious. I need to get a job or my life is over. I don't understand. Kids on TV never had to work.
When I was younger, I used to watch this show called Boy Meets World with my older brother. He, like, had a job at this, like, sports store.
TV shows are so unrealistic. You can't just sit in your basement and expect to get anywhere in life.
Yes you can, otherwise why would they put that on TV?
What is twerking?
Tim, come back to reality.
They did tour. Hannah Montana like sang songs.
Yeah, so I can make movies.